Hello, this is Sophie Lawson from sophielawson.com, and this is a little video where I'm going to start looking at my inspirational artwork. So if you go onto the website at sophielawson.com and go into the inspirational section, there's a ton of artwork in there from different artists, and there's also little sort of like, what would I call it, little sort of, I look at artists in a bit more detail, look at my favourite work that they've done and get quotes from them and stuff. But for these videos, I'm going to do separate videos later in the future about the artists, but for these videos I'm going to start quickly looking at all of the artwork and just sort of looking at it in more detail and trying to analyse it, really. So I'm going to start at the start. Let's move right along. We can all sing along at the sound of the gong. But I'm going to start at the start with the first one. And the first one is a really beautiful painting by Gordon King. It's called Through a Sea of Light by Gordon King. Some of these paintings I'm going to look at, the images aren't the best quality, like the sizes of them, so I'll do my best to zoom in and stuff like that. But this one is not the best when it's zoomed in. I can't find a bigger version online, so all I'm going to do is I'm going to go into the painting and just look at it in more detail. So this painting is really important for me because this painting actually inspired me to start the entire inspirational section on the website. So I was on eBay one day, I don't know what I was doing, I was looking for something, and this painting was for sale as a print, and I just looked at it and thought, wow. And it was Gordon King, so I searched online for Gordon King, I found his work, and well, his work is amazing. I'll show you some of his other stuff. This is some of my favourite ones from him. I'll just quickly go through them. But you can see that he loves capturing, that's his little face there. Hello. But he loves capturing female, like the form of the female. His use of colours and everything. I love his paintings, but he keeps it simple and focuses on the female. But he also likes capturing water. A lot of his, look at that. His beautiful stuff. This painting here is another one in the inspirational artwork, so I'll cover that one later. But he is an artist definitely worth looking into. So if we look at this one here, which is called Through a Sea of Light, I just love the sense of motion, really. Even like those little birdies in the background. I've never seen those rocks before. You don't really see those in the big picture. But this is why I love analysing and studying paintings. You see things you've never seen before. But those birds, I love the fact that those birds are there. I think if those birds were not in that painting, it wouldn't be as effective. But what I love is how the water seems to be moving. I love it when I look at a painting and it seems to be moving. But look at the water. It's amazing. And the water kind of, I guess the power of that water, if that's the right word, against her sort of delicateness. I just think it works really well. There's a little bit of sand there as well, which just cuts the corner off. But let's look at the female. Like I say, it gets a bit blurry when I zoom in. But I love the lighting on the side of her. I love a little hat, the water dripping off her hat. But what I really love is how her hair and her little outfit seems to be moving. I could almost imagine that actually blowing in the wind. Like, I can almost see it moving. And I love that. It's the same as with the water. Gordon King seemed to really capture motion in his paintings. And that's really the main things that stand out for me, is it's the little birds, which I can't really explain what it is, but they, yeah, there's something about those birds that I love. And I love her. You sort of wonder, what is she thinking? Is she sad? Is she standing in the water thinking about a lover that's left her or something? Or is she, what is she thinking? Look at the hair, look at the shape of the hair. It's beautiful. Like I say, it's so simple. The shapes that he uses is so simple when you get up close. But it just is beautiful. So that's basically that. It's my little look at a painting by Gordon King, Through a Sea of Light. I'll put links in the description for where you can find out a bit more about this painting. And that's basically it. This is the first one, so hopefully they'll get better in the future. And when the images are more crisp, I'll be able to like sort of analyse them a lot more. But I hope you enjoyed that, and it's the first one. The next one, which I'm going to do in a minute, is a realistic pencil drawing. So that's going to be the next one, and I'll see you later for that.